In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. Then God separated the water and the sky. He formed the seas and the land. Then he covered the land with trees and plants. Then he filled the world with all the creatures of the sea. Of the air. And all the creatures of the ground. And then he made us to live in paradise until Adam and Eve disobeyed God and ate the forbidden fruit. And with one choice, they learned both good and evil.
And since then, God has seen much evil in the hearts of men. Yet he found someone who could still hear his voice, and the favor of God was upon him. Despite the many sacrifices made in order to earn forgiveness, sin still separated God from his people. So he sent into the world a savior, one final sacrifice to fill the void between heaven and earth. child grew, healthy and strong, and as a man went into the world to share the teachings of God. People believed that this was the Messiah sent to save the world.
He walked the dirty streets, famous for nothing. He said, come follow me, and they came. A face like all the rest, but something was different. The Son of God would lead the way, and soon they all would say, there he goes, a hero, a savior to the world. Here he stands with scars in his hands. With love he gave his life so we could be free, the savior of the world.
Although his followers were many, evil still held the hearts of some, and they had made plans to kill Jesus. The Son of God, perfect in every way, hung on the cross for all to see. He was beaten and bruised, and on his shoulders he carried not only the sins of the past, but all the sins of the future.
Hope sleeps without me. Her sweet dreams surround me, but I'm left out. I need a fix now to believe. To feel these rooms are dark now, these halls are hollow, and so am I. She's hard to find now, to believe, to see. Hope is what we crave, and that will never change.
I am the Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end.